Most of us will never have the opportunity to have our amniotic fluid analysed. But there is a scientist whose controversial theory could mean that we can all tell how much testosterone we've been exposed to in the womb right now.
Our fingers have information about how much testosterone, how much estrogen we've been exposed to in the womb. So the longer one's ring finger relative to one's index finger, the more testosterone you've had. And that testosterone has an effect on the brain and on the body. If a boy has a large amount of testosterone before birth, he's likely to be born with a very efficient heart and vascular system. So the longer one's ring finger relative to one's index finger, the faster one can run.
These athletes are 5,000 metres specialists. Professor Manning has never met them or seen them race. But if his theory is correct, he'll be able to tell us all about them.
What I should be able to do is look at the differences between the ring finger and the index finger, and on that basis, rank these runners first, second, third, fourth, and so on. In theory, that should work.
In practice, we're providing Professor Manning with photocopies of the athlete's hands. And in return, he's risking his reputation by providing us with the results of a race that has yet to be run.
I'm looking at a kind of living fossil in the fingers, something which tells us about an event a long time ago in the development of this particular individual. Each of these cards has got a number on. The number's obscured, so don't take the front off. And the number is my prediction as to where you're going to end up at the end of the race. On your marks! There are other variables that I just have no knowledge of whatsoever. How many times do these runners train, for example? Are they feeling okay today? Have they had a round with their girlfriend? You know, I don't know these men, and all I've seen are their hands. You know, I'm quite nervous about this. I hope I'm right, and I'm willing to give it a go.
In most people, the difference between ring and index fingers is small. But the ring finger of one of our runners is a whopping 6 millimeters longer than his index finger. And Professor Manning is certain that he's found his winner.
That was absolutely magnificent.
Thank you.
What I'd like you to do is to line up in your finishing order, and we'll work down the line, and I'll rip your numbers off, starting with Russell.
Oh my God, that is amazing.
Pot luck so far.
No way!
Oh, controversy!
Six. We've got 4 out of 6 right, but the 2 that were wrong were kind of quite close.
I thought the finger thing was bollocks because there's so many variables. I'm very impressed.